So, in this exercise, 1-1 is the exercise in the body. Try to move the formula of the following hydrocarbons. The first step is that, try to move the formula for the following hydrocarbons. Now, first, we have to know that which class is this butane found? Butane is found?
Alkane.
It is an alkane.
Alkane.
So if in this piece, any example, it is an alkane. What about butene? Butene is alkene. Because it is in this piece,
any.
What about
alkyne? Have the general formula of
CnH 2 plus 2 NO plus.
It has the general formula of CnH 2 plus
2.
What about alkene?
CnH 2 N.
Only
CnH
2 N. It is an alkene. What about alkyne? Alkagasa. What about alkyne?
CnH2n
minus 2. Yes, alkyne. Alkynes have the general formula of CnH2n minus 2. So in this, our hydrocarbon is alkene. We have to use this general formula. If it is an alkene, we have to use this general formula. And if it is an alkyne, we have to use this general formula. What's the general formula? The prefix but indicates how many carbon atoms?
4
carbon atoms. How many of but even carbon atoms? Carbon atoms are in 4. Second, butane, alkene, hydrocarbon, alkene, carbon, alpha, butane. Second, urine is equal to 4. 4. So, alkene has the general formula of CnH2 plus 2. So it becomes C4H2 times 4 plus 2, which is equal to C4H6.
Yes,
2 times 4. 8 plus 10. So C4H10. Now C4H10. What about butene? Butene. Butene?
CNE.
Our general formula is what? For alkene?
CNE.
So C4
H2
times 4 million. So it becomes a C4 H8. Now it becomes C4 H8. What about butane? Butane is alkyne, isn't it? So alkyne is the general formula of CNE. So,
C4 H2 minus 2.
C4 what?
H6 minus 6.
So, C4 H6. Now, allow to find that in a similar way, you can do the correct answer for exam. Exactly. Now this last AN indicates it is an alkene. EN indicates it is an alkene. And AN indicates it is an alkyne. So Sarimu, hexamine is 6. So you have to use 6 carbon atoms in all cases. And you will simply determine the formula for this group. Now another is copy and complete the following tables. Here is the number of carbon atoms. Carbon number of carbon atom. Takar ekre 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, the third day. Here is formula of alkene. Formula of alkene is the brother. Formula of alkene. No, name of alkene. And for the formula of alkene. And for the mass, name of alkene. Formula of alkyne, name of alkyne. Okay. One carbon atom. What is the formula of alkene having one carbon atom?
Yeah.
I don't get it. What is the formula of alkene having one carbon atom? Show me that. Formula of alkene is carbon is okay. Matter.
CH4.
What is name of this alkene? Name of this alkene? Name of this alkene? It is
methane.
Methane. Formula of alkene having one carbon atom. We are not as a group. Similarly, we have no such group. Formula of alkynes, there is no. Alkynes having only one carbon atom. So, what do you want to do? That. I have two. Formula of alkanes, alkane having two carbon number. How about this? You will be done. The general formula for alkane is what? CH2N+2+. So, if you have carbon number 2, you have to use C2H 2 times 2 plus 2 carbon.
Yeah.
So it becomes C2H 2 times 2
plus
4 plus 2
6.
So it becomes C2H 6. Now it becomes C2H 6. What about name of alkene having 2? It's again. So you have to use. Formula of alkene having two carbon number.
C2H4.
Because the general formula of alkene is
CnH2n.
Don't be that one.
Yeah.
So it becomes C2H4. Then name of this alkene. Name of this alkene is?
Ethene.
Now it becomes? Ethene. What about formula of alkyne having two carbon number? I'm not going to tell you. Alkyne how much? The general formula of CnH2n-2+.
Yeah, yeah.
So use this formula. That means C2H2 times 2 minus 2. C2H2.
4
minus 2? 2. Now it becomes C2H2. Then C2H2. Name of alkyne?
Ethyne.
Having 2 carbon. Is
what?
Ethyne. It becomes ethyne. Okay, carbon number 6. Salafar is a good. Formula of alkene having carbon number 6 is what? I'm a very good one. I'll take a general formula, sir. CnH2n+2. And if you see, it becomes C3H8. Formula of alkene having 3 carbon?
C3H6.
Name?
Propene.
It becomes propene. Okay, formula of alkene having carbon number 3?
C3H4.
Its name?
Propine.
Yes, propine. Where are we Thank you.